up stream. Hold up. What it do, YouTube? This is your boy Countless5e bringing you some gameplay of Ashen. Or Ash. Yeah, Ash. Ashen. Ash. Ash. Shh. Look at this. Yeah, I've seen this shit on people play it on their stream. Yeah, I'm a woman with a fucking mustache, but anyway. It was on Game Pass. I was like, shit, it's free. For me, anyways. So I was like, man, fuck it, let's do it. Fuck all the talking, let's do it. I used to always pick this, like, air kind of style. Fuck with the vagabond. Okay. All right. Well, shit. My mic was low.
Among the stars, the ashen fly. Beneath. The nine realms move among the tree of world's many branches. Proudly standing upon the darkness, its roots delving into caverns where light will never venture. It was when a single great ashen flew down to rest upon her boughs that the light woke among the realms. After eons, the great ashen grew weak with age and fell from the Tree of Worlds, resting upon the plains of darkness, drawing what few breaths remained. In the throes of death, the light dimmed, and the ashen's final three breaths became the three golden ages of light. The first age saw three creatures of the dark plains rise above all others. The Elder Dark fed upon the light and thrived. The second marked the coming of the Listener Matriarchs, titans who revered the light. The third breath was the Age of Man. Geffen's children. When the final breath ended, there would be a time of darkness. In that black age, the cities of man fell into ruin, toppled by war and emptied by pestilence and famine. Proud Lathyrus drowned beneath the ash.
Hey, was that it?
From dust to flame, from darkness to radiance, soon the ashen will be reborn from the ruins of its old body, and a new age of light will begin.
Sound like Dark Souls.
I served the ashen long ago, a guardian to its waning light, even though it broke me with its brilliance. Now, look to the mountain peak, for that is where fresh hope blooms. The ashen is reborn, Behold the first glimmer of the light that will sweep the darkness from these plains. If you stare at a campfire too long, you'll dull your senses, and the ashen is brighter than a thousand campfires.
Hmm.
All right. Rabbit, no. Devon has the ears, you see. I'm just clicking shit. What, a shield? I'm surprised I made that jump. Your mitts off me, Rock. Run, run, run.
Interesting.
There are those that thrive in perpetual night and would extinguish these fledgling rays. We must find the Ashen and protect it from the Elder Dark.
Right. That was bright as fuck. Got a beard and a cigarette and shit.
What a sight. Our world once more bathed in ashen light. You have felt the power of the ashen and survived. We will need that strength of yours. The ashen is still a sleeping child, vulnerable. We must wake it from its slumber. Before we begin our journey, we must...
Just got him off shit.
Bartaron's hammer and spark. Most likely the vagrants have them. They're thieves and scavengers. They'll steal anything that's not chained down.
I'm about to die, holy fuck. How do I use it? Is how you use it. A spear, huh? Oh, you throw these in there. Although you're using spears and shit, them boys, not that good. Ow, dude. My head now. Oh, shit. Unread, I was just spamming A and shit.
Alright, that won't be up. Okay.
Boss, now. Where you go from? Okay. Oh, shit. I need some help. Health, bro. Come on, peek that head out. Oh, us to give up. Oh, I'm slow, folks. Here it is again. Wow. I'm totally not reading that. I think it's just like to get up. It says to give up. My dumbass. Your boy a little slow for that one. I ain't gonna lie. Not going to lie. La 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 la. Alright, time for me to go bullshitting. Chilling like he's just some super master. They get faded on sight. Little bitch. Oh, dude, right here. What up? What up? I'm not playing games. Somebody over here finna catch Faye. Right here. Told y'all. It's finna catch the holy Faye. here, so we mop them. I'll go this way. No, I don't go this way. What is this? Some weird shit. Let's see what's busting over here. You got fucked up. I hunted a deer. Come on, jump down here. Me, G. Oh, this shit player. You got a shit player. I don't know where we're supposed to go. This way. Let's go this way. This way. That's big, bro.
Give me my hammer, so I might awaken this sleeping stone. Touch the spark.
Thank you.
I claimed it? Wow. Odd territory now. Interesting. I'm clicking the wrong button, stupid. Alright, stream YouTube. I'm gonna end it there. Kinda tired. Yeah, but I just wanna check it out and see what this show is about. And, excuse me. Yeah, it's me, Boy Counts 5B. I'll probably be bringing more of it. I kinda fuck with this game, I like it. It's been Boy Counts 5. It's been your boy, Countless 5B. And I'm out. Oops, that's the wrong button again, too.